could throw up.
That's great. But they're all in here. And the point is, you might not like all the attractions, but you have to accept the whole park. This is the couple that wrote it. They're both licensed clinical social workers, but they're funny too.
Yeah, they look funny.
Yeah, they're funny. But they can help.
Well, great. Thanks. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Thanks. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go out there.
In those days, it only cost 50 cents to see a movie.
And you got two movies, a newsreel, and a stage show. Your mother had to keep it shut for 5 hours.
And did you remember they used to give you plates? You could make a whole set. And when we got the green ones, we didn't like them. We brought them back.
You won't believe what I got in the kitchen.
What?
Marriage advice from Amy.
Well, unless the advice was more sex, how dare she?
She gave me this book because she thinks I need it.
Who are these two idiots?
Believe Amy? I mean, she's been married for 3 months. She probably still shaves her legs.
Giving you advice.
I know.
Don't you think it's cool how I'm not rubbing your face in how obviously wrong you were?
Dinner is served. Oh. Okay, let's all sit down.
Oh, doesn't that look nice, Amy?
Oh, thanks.
One chicken?
Thank you all for coming. Now I would like to propose a toast to my bride.
Aww.
90 days. That is what we have shared. 90 days. The usual sentence for vagrancy. But I never knew that such a short time could be so full of joy.
Oh, Robert.
And yet, the time has also gone so quickly. 90 days.
Yeah, how many days is this going to take?
Raymond.
No, that's all right. I don't want to get overly sentimental. I just want to say that I think we all know how hard it is to find true love in this world, and I think that I was one of the lucky ones. So, Amy, no matter how long we're together, you will always be forever my love.
Pass the beans, will you?
Yeah.
I guess I should really say something about my husband now.
You gotta be kidding. What? No, nothing. It's fine. Go right ahead.
I don't understand. What's wrong?
It's just that you two are pouring on a little thick, don't you think?
It's our anniversary.
It's been 3 months! For God's sake, I spent 3 months just waiting for him to come out of the bathroom.
I spent 10 months just waiting at the bottom of the stairs yelling, "Come on, your hair looks fine!"
I've had 3.5 years of him just burping.
I'm burping your food.
Yeah, I should probably poison yours.
Well, maybe I give it some flavor.
Listen here.
Oh, what's going on here?
Yes, this is unseemly.
I don't understand. Did we offend you somehow?
I think I can explain, Amy. You see, they're jealous.
What? Why?
Because we are happy.
Oh, give me a break.
Yeah, and don't give us any more books like Marriage is a Circus, Embrace Your Clown. I didn't mean to upset you with
that. What book?
It's a marriage guide. In fact, Marie, I got you and Frank one.